But basically, it's compressing the glenoid or the humeral head into the glenoid fossa, and you kind of do this sort of circumduction. Any pain or problem in the shoulder as you do this? Or you might feel in your hands a clunk as you do that. So clunk and grind, I mentioned grind, but I don't have it on this list.